Hello everyone, Richard back. I got the mod working correctly this time. So let's get into it. I'm gonna play on Rommel. If you're wondering why I'm playing this, I was watching Goose play and it looks a lot of fun. So it looks interesting, and I think that the way I play is very different. And there's gonna be some cool stuff about that. Right, so there's that stuff. This is my second time playing this. So I think you're supposed to do that. What's the range on this guy? Two range. The only problem is the plane will attack. I think when Goose played this the first time, he didn't read the instructions very well, because what you're supposed to do is seize these quickly and then defend them, because that's what triggers a counterattack. And it's kind of insane doing anything more than that, so I don't recommend it. The other thing, when I played the first time, I was so confused why I couldn't move. It's because of these things. They're called border barricades. And those are seriously causing problems, and I need to keep that in mind playing. Yeah, so I should go around the barricade is the moral of the story. He can go on. Oh, the plane didn't come out to play. Is it because it was cloudy? So he'll come out and hit him, I think. Oh. day one, so. One of these bicycle guys needs to go here. This guy needs to go here. All of my plans were screwed up because it was about day one, so thank you. So, three. Yeah, I'm gonna just send him off to the side. So, yeah, everything's screwed up because cloudy day one. I've never had cloudy before. Good experience. Okay, so two planes out of ammo. I'll leave it at that. Whoa. That's why I did that, so the cavalry will take the hit. Improvising here. Thank you. did that on purpose to get some good experience. Crazy. He should have been dead though. Like, I wouldn't have taken that damage if I hadn't low rolled 3 times. Yeah, I just got really screwed on that roll. Thank you. do. So I'm showing you this farming technique. It's kind of crazy to me that I can't seem to kill this. Well, it's out of ammo, so that's good. Much better. Can I do more? Might be able to snatch another one. I don't mind this because I got the airfield. Okay, this is not over the road. How much fuel do I have? 13? Yeah. That was good for my artillery. It's kind of cool, if this was empty, I could have snuck that prestige. Yes, I have squeezed everything out that I'm gonna get here. Really? I could have done this first. That would have been smart. So let's see how it went. Half a star, 3/4 of a star, 5/6 of a star. It went a lot better in terms of experience and kills. 40 experience. He did below a star, but that's okay. Yeah, I had some bad luck on some of the damage, but that was a better way to play. If I had killed that one unit, and I think I took 7 damage I didn't need to take. I took 3 on the last turn because I forgot to hit the anti-tank, so I probably would have taken 2 less. I took 2 on this. No, I actually took 3 on this because I didn't kill that infantry unit. And then I took 2 on this because I didn't kill that infantry unit. So there's 5, 8 damage that you see here didn't have to happen.